you know, to that point, Kamala Harris is someone who called law enforcement, you know, the equivalent to the KKK, and she said this publicly.
ICE.
And that's not a moderate law enforcement. Yes, that's not a moderate thing to say. And Joe Biden clearly has a pick that should raise red flags for the Democrat Party, because this just proves what the Trump campaign has been saying for months now, and that is the polls are wrong. Because if it were true that he was winning by over 10 points, or that he had the black vote locked up, then this pick doesn't make sense. So we're confident in welcoming Kamala Harris to the race. We have a wonderful opportunity to contrast the Trump-Pence record with the now Biden-Harris ticket. And we're just really excited to get out there, because our president has spent 4 years undoing the damage of 50 years of failed policy from Joe Biden.